Konnichiwa. Hola. What's up, y'all?
Hey, what's up, you guys? So, I don't know if you guys are a fan of American Horror Story or Ryan Murphy, but it's been in the works, it's been in the news about him doing a new spinoff show about Nurse Ratched. Now, if you guys are not familiar with that name, you need to watch One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest. So I think what's going on with this one is they're basically showing how she became the monster that she became, you know, became, because they're made, not born.
Yeah.
So I wonder if they're gonna show if like she was a good nurse and did she turn evil due to like all the stuff that she went through. But
she probably was in. She probably was obedient at the time and probably patient. And then just slowly matriculate down to this evil, nasty individual. It's starring Sarah Paulson and Sharon Stone and one of the twins from Desperate Housewives. I think Charlie Carver and obviously the original cast and people from American Horror Story. So this should be interesting to see.
Yeah, so it's gonna be on Netflix too as well if you guys have that. So let's try to get into this trailer and see what this is all about.
May I ask why you're headed to Lucia?
That seems like a rather personal question.
Well, I'm sorry, ma'am. Didn't mean to make you uncomfortable.
I didn't say you made me uncomfortable. I said the question was personal.
Sorry.
You should bathe more often. Your fingernails are filthy.
Walked in the joint.
We had a saying in the Corps: save one life and you're a hero. Save 100 lives, well then you're a nurse.
Do you wanna have fun? How about a few laughs?
You have been subjected to enough pain.
I can show you a good time.
But you deserve someone to show you mercy. How different I would be if someone had.
Do you wanna have fun? Fun, fun.
How's a fun?
Excuse me, you're eating my peach.
I don't see your name on it.
And who would do that?
Do what?
Put their name on a peach.
Somebody who really wanted it.
No one has ever put their name on a peach.
I've seen it done.
No, you haven't.
What are you gonna do about it? What are you, deaf?
No. Just thinking of all the things I'm going to do about it.
What's driving you mad?
I should have never let you into this hospital.
Letting me into this hospital was the best decision you ever made.
Jesus. December 18th.
Oh yeah, baby, I'm watching this.
Jesus, I don't, you know, what we said before we watched this trailer, I don't know if she always been nice now. she cold-blooded.
Yeah, like we remembered. Yeah, Sarah Paulson was the perfect person for this role.
Jeez, I never thought that they would even try to do a TV show around her, but I mean, it is interesting because if you watch the movie, it just seemed like she was just getting a kick out of just making everyone miserable.
Yes.
But she was doing it with a smile on her face. Like she
you
was
couldn't
just,
tell if it fazed her or not. At all.
Yeah, because she's just like, what would you like to do about that? Is that okay? You know, I don't know, but Sarah Paulson, she is a phenomenal actress. I know she's going to do her thing in the show.
I seen, what's her name, Cynthia Nixon from Sex and the City. She
Miranda.
Was on
there. Miranda yeah. is in here. That's a...
Who are you?
That's...
Oh, shoot. I can't wait for this.
I know.
The cinematography looks amazing, too. And yeah. just the, you know, the colors brighten. I love that.
Mm-hmm.
Like, well, it shows some kind of mood or something.
Yeah, because I think it's probably contrasting with the environment. Like, it's a hostile environment, but yeah, oh, it's cheerful. It's lovely. All these colors, but like, we all know the people are, it has a massive tensions with each other and things just like that. But I mean, this is just a teaser trailer. They're not really going to debt. But they are showing like multiple people that's going to be on the show. And of course, with Brian Murphy, he always used other people from his other shows. So I do see familiar faces on this one as well. But what do you guys think about it?
Are y'all ready for ratchetness to happen with this ratchet?
Nurse Ratched!
Getting ratchet. I cannot wait. Let us know down here. Click subscribe. Peace.
Bye, guys.